What's up, y'all? So right now it is currently 10:33 and it's supposed to be day one of our Vlogmas week. Can't look. Just nosing. This is supposed to be day one of our Vlogmas week and I end up oversleeping because I supposed to have went to the store and grabbed the groceries for tomorrow and the rest of the week. I might as well, because who's gonna go back and forth to the store? So I supposed to have grabbed the ingredients for each day of the snack that I supposed to be making, but I said, you know what, I'm mad over the slip. So I said I'm gonna just go ahead and make a grocery list, because when I get in the store and if I record, most likely I'm be in there looking stupid and forget at least one or two items. So I'm gonna just list out what I'm gonna cook each day and then we're gonna go on from there, and then the ingredients for it, just make it real simple for me. I want to say tomorrow I'm gonna do this as an add-on, so because we finna get ready for bed. It's 10. We supposed to be back in bed, but I would end up waking up like 2 hours. It's like around 8, 7 something. So,
you play golf?
No. You don't know neither. What was I saying? So what I'm thinking about making is, let's go to the calendar. We got all the way up until Christmas today. So today is the 19th. Today I ain't making nothing, obviously. Tomorrow, which is Tuesday, I will be making the banana pudding. That is my favorite. Like, all hands down. But I would have bought some from somebody who make it, but everybody don't make it good. And some people, they be giving you a small jar for at least like $10 or $9, which is reasonable because of the ingredients that they buy and stuff. But I just go ahead and get in the kitchen myself and make it. Like this one. We gonna be in the kitchen? Yeah. No? Okay. So yeah. So, banana pudding is gonna be the first thing I make for tomorrow. Wednesday, I believe I'm gonna make peach cobbler or dump cake, whatever you wanna call it. Same thing. I had went in the pantry because I know I had another can of peaches left for some months ago, and I don't think I seen it. At first it was two, then it was one. Now I'm seeing like, who the eating my peaches in this house? So yeah. So I'ma just go on through the whole list and grab everything that I need for that. The first time I made it, it was real good. Real good. Like 10 out of 10 type of good. And banana pudding, I watched a few videos, see what they added on their own and stuff. And I seen this one lady, she had melted her whip or whatever, just added on everything and ate it hot. Sound good, but now I'ma stick to the refrigerator, you know. Yeah. He said he just I'm trying to YouTube it. But what else? That's Wednesday. Thursday, I'm thinking about probably just Thursday. Most likely, just get some popcorn. Yeah, we watch a movie together. We actually, all three of us, yeah. Watch a movie together in the living room. I'm tired of being in my room. And I feel like I need to go to the doctor and get my eyes checked because this time, But I'm looking at myself, but I need to look on the camera, but I don't know like which one I want to look at. That's the only thing I hate. Let me scooch out a little bit some more. Have that change. What else? So Thursday, popcorn. And Friday. Friday. Probably some cookies. Well, like, yeah, come be wanting some cookies. I don't know if I'm gonna mix it up like chocolate chip, Christmas cookies, this or that, but I ain't gonna do chocolate chip. Cause plain, regular, smuggling, it's Christmas. We're gonna get Christmas cookies. I'm not gonna put sprinkles and that stuff in there. Too much. Mm-mm. What else? And then Saturday. Saturday we just gonna wing it, cause most likely I'm gonna be eating my leftovers of my peach cobbler and banana pudding. Sunday, Christmas Day, I'm not gonna bake nothing, but I am thinking about doing a certain look. I'm supposed to, when I did this wig, I was gonna do Chinese bangs, you know, black wig, Chinese bang, boom, boom. But then I thought about it. For Christmas, the look that I want to do, it probably ain't gonna look right with no dang on Chinese bang. So I said, buzz down middle part. This was an old wig that I made. And I was like, no, I'm just gonna go ahead and install it. And yes, it's wigging. Why are you kicking? But I just feel like this look was cute. Yeah, because my I ain't have nothing but my bonnet on. But yeah, so that's gonna be the list of what we can. And I need to go ahead and put that in my notes before I forget. Yeah, and just look at the ingredients, go note that down. Simple. I need to do something with this lighting. Like, I will turn on what in the early, you saw me cleaning up. I don't know why I turned on that lamp. That lamp is way too bright. Woke him up. And I probably woke him up for trying to get out his toy. But he had this whole bed like a program. So you got a playmate. We need to start using it. So yeah. Yeah, all I seen was this. I thought he didn't knock the top off to his bottle. I was like, oh my god. He got me sleeping in a wet bed. But yeah. Tomorrow I'm also thinking about going to movies. Early in the morning. It's going to be just a little self day by myself in the morning. Yes. See, he gonna be back. He wanna play. He is trying to eat and go to sleep. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this list going. I'm trying to see if I want to record myself doing that. Just see y'all in the morning. But we'll figure that out. So whatever you see next, that's what you see.
Good morning. So last night I decided that I was just gonna show y'all the list today, because when I got off the camera, I really only made one list of ingredients, which is what, the banana pudding for today. Later on video. So I'm like, I was trying to look up the other ingredients. It just, yeah, I started bad and I was too tired. So. But right now I am currently eating breakfast. My head is so bad. Currently eating breakfast, just took out the trash. I was going to do me a few runs and then possibly go to the movie. Might push that back later on. I'm getting ready. Take me a quick shower because I was going to do me a little grub hub instead of him. Because today was going to be very productive, you know, and active. Got my phone charging. As far as the outfit, see, being a new mom, I gotta make a list for everything. Cause if I go to a store and I end up getting some washing powder to wash my clothes this week, cause I'm only gonna be outside today. After today, I ain't going outside. Probably tomorrow too, but other than that, it said it's supposed to be snowing. Snowing? I mean, I like the snow, but yeah. I don't know what pajamas we're gonna wear today. I just didn't put on his pajamas the other day. I don't know if we gonna match or mix match. I think we gonna match. We're gonna have on these pajamas. It ain't the same. I was gonna order these from Amazon because I got this from Marsha. But I went back to Marsha and I seen this. I said, it's the same print. It's just without the little reindeer, so we're gonna put that on today. And then the little hat and socks. I ain't gonna show y'all, I'm gonna wait till y'all see the outfit. So yeah, so I'm gonna go and get that. And look at him still sleeping. My pookie still sleeping. He don't like to sleep on his back at all. Like at all. The only reason why I'm comfortable with him sleeping like that is because he turned his head all the way around each time. So, yeah. He's been doing that since he got home. Because from the hospital, he's like, lady, get me off my back. I don't sleep on my back either. So, yeah. I think he'll get that for me. So, yeah, so I'm going to have to call y'all back. I'm going to have to end this, go take my shower, because I like to be on FaceTime from this phone to my phone while I'm in the shower to look at him, because I need to invest me into the little camera things, so I won't have to do that and I can just look on my phone. But it's about the same thing, so why spend more money when I could just FaceTime for free? So I'm gonna go ahead and see y'all later. Okay, so it is later. I had to get the meat together, fix him up a few bottles and stuff. Yeah, and then we're back on the road. I'm gonna miss this light. Okay. Maybe I didn't. This is the first I've ever seen this light stay on this long. Okay, anyway, so I don't know what happened to one of my car mount things. Because I know I had one that was magnet. My other one, it was like where it just holds the phone. I think I had two of them. And now I got zero in my car. So I'm like, what's really going on? Like, what's really, really going on? So it's currently 9:46. I already got my first order. I'm not really planning on staying at her all day, depending on how much I can make. I might just want to support myself with that movie. I really don't. Because I think the movie time was like around 12:30 something. So I definitely got time. I'm not trying to work in the area where I live by. That's a dead. I want to go somewhere else. Maybe just somewhere else. I don't know where. I'm not sure if I want to do downtown. The sun is blocking me. Lips crusty. Oh, Lord. Then I was going to put on lashes, but then I was like, nah. Well, I really forgot about them, honestly. But normally, I would have put on a little mascara color day. But, yeah. I'm not doing my makeup until Christmas, I say. because I just cleaned all them brushes, and the look that I'm going for, baby, I'm gonna have to clean them brushes real good when I'm done. So I don't know, I might apply with the sponge. Never know. Never know until you do so, you know. So yeah. And I don't know what, I don't know who I think I am with my leather pants on today. But yeah. I have to bring this out because it is cold out here. I was wearing my vest, my pool brown vest that I had got a few days ago, or sometime last week. But it wasn't looking how I. Y'all hate when you got a whole outfit. Like, I picked that outfit out last night. I hate when I have a whole outfit look. I ain't tried it on yet, but it's matching up in my head. And then when I get to actually wear it, it ain't none of what it looked like in my head. And this car keep looking at me. So, yeah. I'm gonna just go ahead and do this. And I'll be back probably like around another hour or so. Yeah. I'll get into it.
Is a habit. Steady playing games. I attract them. I just want a loyal, real nigga like came. If you stay with me. You took my soul, but it's okay, I made some changes, see. If anybody asks who made you, let them know it's me. The problem, you can't sleep alone. I guess them demons keep you up at night. Wonder why you pick up the phone.
Okay, y'all, so I made it here. It is 12:58. And I'm not gonna hold my phone up because I don't like the attention like this. But I'm gonna go ahead and pay for the movie. And see y'all when we walk into the movie. Okay, so I was gonna go get some snacks, but then again, I'm not really that hungry, and so I was like, why waste money? You know, just come and see this dang old movie, because I really did been wanting to see it. So I'm gonna get into it. I'm gonna walk to my seat now. See y'all later. Oh my fucking god. Oh, their movie is hella good. I would definitely be purchasing a second ticket to see it again. Literally had about few more minutes and the movie would have been over with. But then guess what? Sister called talking about my mom's supposed to got my nephew and she be using my car, so she can't use my car when I already got it. So now I had to leave the fucking movie theater to go rescue my nephew because he getting out of school in a few minutes. And then I knew I already had to pee or use the restroom, whatever you want to call it. So I timed it out. I was like, okay, I'm gonna wait a little minute, continue watching the movie, which I'm glad I did. And then long story fucking short, it literally by like 10 more minutes left for the movie and it was getting, like, I would have had all the tea that I needed and I would have just been gravy. But now I got unfinished tea and I need to know what the fuck happened at the end. At this point, I don't even care if somebody even tell me. Like, I need to know. But that's definitely something that I could like rewatch again. But I don't want to pay just to watch literally the ending of the movie. Like the very end. 10 minutes of the ending. So now, yep, I might get a fucking speeding ticket because now I'm finna drive like I ain't got no sense on this highway to get to him. So yeah. But the movie was good. My head was kinda hurting. I think I should have probably got something to snack on, but it is what it is. So yeah, so now see y'all when we get him. Cause I'm finna tell him what he done did. They need to clean up this highway. He gonna tell me what happened, so. See y'all in a bit.
Lately, I feel so much better, bigger picture. I don't see you in it. I'm not the only one you trying to hurt. But when you causing people pain, you ultimately end up being cursed. It's so tough. You come with me. I'm so deep in love. I think I'm too attached to all you.
Position. I was the one that I pull him out. I was taking my love for granted. Too many loves, too many bitches. tell me something last minute. I might be a little late, but I'm gonna get them. I don't give a damn because I'm flabbergasted right now. And I need to get over before I miss my ex. So we're close to him. 2 more minutes. And we'll get an update from him. Yeah. Look who coming. Yeah, you gonna be on vlog. You gonna be on the vlog. Cause you know what I had to do? I was at the movie watching my movie that I paid for, and your mama called me to tell me to pick you up.
What movie you watched?
The Black Panther movie.
Well,
I can watch what? What? How you feel? Was school good today?
No.
We'll get back with y'all later. Alright, so this is going to be the end of this vlog because when I drop him off, I'm going to start back Grubhub, and then when I go to the grocery store later on today, that's when I'm going to begin the second vlog for today. So, like, comment, and subscribe. I got to get used to saying that at the end of my video. And we are out. Bye. I'm trying to see. So, yes, I ended it, and I was going to do more, but I'm like, I'm right here by the store because I was finna go out far out by the house. But, because I want to go to one of the stores that's closer by my house because I don't be having it. So, I'm right here. I want to say, so just hear me out. This part of the video was supposed to be a second part, like basically like a part 2, and I don't know, towards the end of the video I was like, you know what, I'm just put it all together because you will see why at the end. But I was in this grocery store just looking around, didn't know where nothing was at, but I was going in the right direction for things, so it didn't take as long. But the only item that I really couldn't find was the Cool Whip, and I'm thinking, like, I know it's by the milk and eggs and stuff, but I could not find it at all. And it was the whole time, it was like in the middle aisle, so that was about the only item. Everything else, you know, was spot on. I ended up getting on the phone with my mom because it was just too weird up in there, like, people kept looking, must kept approaching me. It was just too much, like, keep that over there. Like, I just came here for a few items and to go. Yeah, the vibes, it was just all off up in there. And then they had a lot of stuff stocked. I will say that. So I'm glad I did pick that store. If I went to any other store, I wouldn't be able to find nothing. What had me flabbergasted was that the vanilla abstract, whatever how you ever say it, was $11. I should have went with the cheap one, was like $1, but I know it's gonna come out better, so I don't even care. But other than that, and then I had to stop and get my baby some toy. Every time, then you see them people just looking all in my camera like, can you move? And then I didn't want nobody to know I was recording because I don't want to feel like that I'm recording them. So it was just too much. I had to hurry up and really go. Look at me looking stressed. Ugh, just moving. But yeah, my mom, she sat on the phone with me like halfway through there. It was cool. Then I finally found it. Look at it. I didn't spend all that time. That's what I was really looking for. When y'all seen the milk sign, that's all I was looking for was the Cool Whip. But, yeah, so then I went in line and stuff. Okay. So let me just tell y'all. I ain't been inside a motherfucking grocery store in so long since. For one, 2 motherfucking cold. Y'all see my nose getting red? Yeah, 2 motherfucking cold. 2, the vibes are not hella weird. It's weird as hell. I don't know if y'all can hear me in the video, but most likely I'm just gonna have to do a voiceover probably. Most likely I am. But the shit was weird as hell. I was ready to get up out of there. Then these niggas kept coming by. I got on the phone with mama. I'm like, nah, I got on the phone, had to call somebody. Yeah, that was a... Okay, so I had to pull off in order to freaking think. Yeah, I just don't like it. That parking spot, parking lot is just all weird. Like, I did not sign up for this. But yeah, I feel like, I know the peach pie was gonna come out good. I made that before. The banana pudding, I know it's gonna come out good because I don't try nothing unless, you know, like, you know how you have it in yourself to where it's like, yeah, I know this gonna turn out good. Or yeah, like you're confident enough to go with, you know, go with the process. So yeah, I'm very confident in it. And so that's how I know that's gonna turn out good, because that's what happened to the peach cobbler. And I know if I like, already know if I like the stuff and if I'm making it, hell yeah, I ain't gonna be eating it just because I made it. No, it's gonna be good. I asked my mom what she gonna eat some of it. I should have got ice cream. I ain't finna go back in there. That's the only thing as far as the peach cobbler, but I'm making that tomorrow. So either she can go get it or I'm going to go get it later on. But when I get home, I am going to take me a shower. I think I'm going to start off with the mirror shower, then me. And then we're going to put on our peaches. On the one and the two, yeah. A lot of money on your neck, yeah. Shit together, gotta count, yeah. Got you took a different route, yeah. Trying to buy your food. Okay, so I ended up going to Family Dollars to get baby. If this song come on, if y'all know the song, let me play it back a little bit. Okay, but y'all in part with me, and that song come on, baby. We listen to that song because I'm gonna get that TikTok dance. That is the only thing that I hate, because you can really hear my music. Why the police try to pull up? Make me want to go around. Go the back way. Y'all want to pull up behind him? Yeah. I gonna be bold and pull up behind him. But, what I finna say? So, yeah. If that song come on, baby, best believe we listening to that song. Because I ain't... Cause then I hate, cause my car is like hella bass with it. So when it come on, I turn down just a little bit, but we gonna hear a little boom, 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 boom. Yeah. Kids probably gonna like, she playing me one song. Cause that's why I be in my head. But I had to go to Family Dollars to get my baby, the little water to mix with the formula. And then I could have got the formula really at the grocery store, but I always go to either the Target or Walgreens. And so I came up here to Walgreens, and my son girl at the counter, she's Spanish. She must be new. I mean, she sounds like she's young, but anybody can. You can't go off by how people sound. So she scanned the thing. That must have said $30. She called some wow. Yeah, bitch, wow. I wow too. She told some, and then she asked me how much do one can last. And I said, I would say probably like a good week. Well, probably like a week and a half. But Demarion, he chunky. He likes to eat, so a good little week. And I was like, so it's really based on like how much your baby eat. Like, that's really all I could say for it. But yeah, bitch, wow. I was wow too when it came across the screen. Yeah, wow. She ain't gonna be my new form plug or something. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. So, those are the two stores that I just went to real quick. And then when I went up to Family Dollars, once again, these niggas wanna eyeball me. Hello, the fuck? I'm looking rough as hell. Why is y'all looking like, don't be hyping me up like that? It's probably these leather pants. Cause my ass is assing up in me. Sorry for my language, but it's the truth. So might be a leather pants. Other than that, baby, please look the other way. Please, not today, baby. We good to go. I just can't wait to get home. I ain't see my baby all day. And then I got, oh my god, So I got these cases of water, goddamn grocery bags, and my purse and my stuff. Like, it's just too much. And y'all. Yeah, y'all too. I carry y'all around too. So yeah, this is very too much. People been driving crazy all day. I've been listening to music all day. I ain't seen my baby. I be hating when I'm away from him. I'm like, I can't. We haven't used no pacifier since the week or the day after Thanksgiving. So, whoop whoop. The first day was a little meh. But you know, just keep a smile on your baby face. You ain't gotta worry about him crying. Him or her crying. So, yeah. So, kept a smile on his face, and he been good ever since, for real, for him. He is starting to teeth already at 3 months, going on 4 months. Like, calm down, little boy. But, so, he be wanting to chew on everything. So, I got him a few teething toys, but I want to get this one from Amazon. It's, like, where they could put it, where you put it over the baby hand, and they chew on it, which he liked that, because he be having his hand, try to have his hand all up in his mouth. I don't like all that, because... Then what if he scratches his gums? I can't do nothing about it because you done scratch your gums. Your gums is in your mouth. I don't want to be all up in your mouth. So when it comes to toys and stuff, it's like he have a grip on it for a little minute. And then, yeah, it just loses. It just falls. So now why I park on this side? I should have just pulled in. I don't know what I want to start with first. But whatever it is, everything's gonna go. So probably these bags. I'll do the bag first. So I'm gonna go get this stuff in the house, and then we're gonna just put it right in the kitchen and in my room. He is sleepy right now, so I might do pajamas tomorrow. Christmas tree. Oh, that's ghetto. That's missing a few lights. How very ghetto, huh? What time is it? It's only 6. Say what's up, Luce. It's only 6, but like, do y'all really want to see me cook right now? Cook today at that? Like, can I just get a pass and just start cooking tomorrow? First thing tomorrow at that? I wonder, should I do that? That might be what I do. So, we just switched it up. Well, I just switched it up. So, what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna actually just put this all in one video together. And I'm still gonna take our showers and stuff. And then, tomorrow, y'all got my attention all tomorrow. What is tomorrow? Tomorrow, Tuesday. Tomorrow, Wednesday.
Shut up, Jess.
Y'all gonna have my attention all tomorrow.
That's what we're gonna do. That's how we're gonna do it.
And I just went ahead with chocolate chip. Chocolate chip cookie dough. Whatever. So it can be kind of warm in the kitchen. Cause like I said, I'm gonna take him a bath. That's all. And I bought 2 boxes of popcorn. Okay, let me come to 3. And my first thing, I am gonna eat 1 tonight. And I take me 1 banana too. Tomorrow we're gonna go for a for clarification for as everything really, because whipped cream, yeah. I kind of want some. I'm a kid. Yeah, they just tasted so good. I wonder how they taste on popcorn. Nasty, weird combo, but I really feel like air sensitive, man. So funny. I think that works. My other yellow. I'm gonna keep these two together. I gotta be putting stuff in my room because I'm out here. So I can't wait. And now I bought my baby a toy. Even though it did say 11 seconds, we're gonna put an age on the baby toy. So let me put all of this in the refrigerator. Just keep this stuff out, like I said, just so when I wake up, because we're gonna do that first thing in the morning. First thing in the morning when I wake up, yes, we making the banana chicken. Because I might as well start tomorrow, only because I say that is Tuesday, which is today, was supposed to be banana pudding. Tomorrow was gonna be the peach cobbler. Thursday, it wasn't gonna be nothing but me re-eating all of this stuff. And then Friday was supposed to be popcorn. And then Saturday was gonna be cookies. Like, I might as well just eat it all at once. Not eat it all at once. I meant to say, like, do it day for day, 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 day. Yeah. That way I can, yeah, that's how you cheat in the house. You don't put no ice in there. I'm gonna go on and calculate it. Most likely, I'm gonna just need about $20 more. I'm so tired. Why I try to put this in the freezer instead of his, I had washed his clothes yesterday, and I always let them air dry. Let me put these shirts up. And I always let them air dry, so they're downstairs. I'm gonna have to go downstairs anyway. Only where I'm gonna be able to take his bath. Yeah, I'm going downstairs with me too. That movie, I'm still not gonna get over that. That movie was so dang on good. And then had to pick up my nephew. That's like my real first time forever. I hadn't seen that boy. He was a baby. Up to his first few steps. Up to him being 10 now. I'm like, oh Lord. Yeah, that was the that was them years. This is thing to take his bath. Which I want to say, how long do I have? I think my auntie bought it when he was like 2 something. I'm gonna actually start washing every time I wash the clothes. I'm gonna wash that because I don't know what made me not think to take that thing off. I'm gonna be, my nail keep breaking. This is why they can't never grow. They just keep, that's it. They keep breaking. Every time I do something, break off. But I really cannot wait to this apartment for me and Demir. Oh, I forgot about his socks. Socks and men. I can't wait for this apartment. Like I said, maybe down the long run, far as the apartment tour, I might change my mind on it and give it to y'all. But we gonna see. Cause most likely, like I said, y'all just gonna have to peep the background. So when y'all don't see this basement on my room, just know a girl moved my bath in a tub. I only did that like 2 times. And it was just too much for us with the his smaller tub to go inside the regular tub. This right here. That tub. Yeah. I tried so many ways to where me and him could be in it. It just a whole lot of meeting, too much going on in there. Hold up. Hold up. So yeah. I did that talk to you most of the funny back way. So I'm finna go and do that. We just finna call it a night. And I'm finna go ahead, take a bath, put him to sleep, take my bath, eat me some popcorn, banana, edit, and yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
California breeze.
Okay. Let's see what time it is. 7:15. I mean, I'm tired. 7:12.
And yeah, we're gonna call this a night. Okay. Not my baby.
Yeah. And he was real tired. Y'all ain't see him smile because, you know, he tired. So, yeah. This is Zeus, you guys. I had him like 9, going probably about 10 now. About 10, 9 to 11 years, I'm gonna say that. Because we might be missing some years up in there. So, say bye, Zeus. Bye. Bye, y'all. See y'all in the morning. And that's the end of this vlog.